Hi, I'm Nntandzo. I'm from your local high school. Today, I will show you what to do for your phone to use less data. Go to your Google Play Store. You go to your settings, auto updates. That's where the problem is. You go on the always auto update by Wi-Fi only. Reason being is every time you go into your Wi-Fi hotspot, any hotspot, auto updates will always be charged on the Wi-Fi. Once that has been completed, you go into your settings. From there, you go to mobile data. Once you go into your mobile data, you always check for data usage. Once you check your data usage, it will calculate what you have been using from this date and that date. There will always be a map that will tell you you've been using so much data. Once that has been completed, you can use your data in your other favorite apps.